everyone. World Rivers Day. It takes place on September 27, 2020. World Rivers Day is a global celebration of the world waterways, observed every last Sunday in September. The first World Rivers Day was celebrated in 2005, and it turned out to be a great success as it was celebrated across dozens of countries. Rivers play a great significance in the life of the people. The importance of rivers cannot be ignored. Rivers are the primary source for growth of agriculture, which is the backbone of a country, and also provide path and travel road for commerce exploration. Nowadays, rivers became polluted by fertilizers and pesticides. On the crops are washed through the soil by rain and ends up in the rivers. And also factories spill the chemical into the river. Other than this, people dump rubbish and plastic directly into rivers. Government and organization can encourage and conduct events to clean up the rivers and conduct awareness programs about pollution. Rivers are the lifeline for all of us. They give us life. They give us a reason to live. And they must be protected. Thank you.